And waving right back, waving back. You must be still approaching the bridge, right? Have you gotten onto it yet? Okay, copy. I'm just getting on. I'm getting you about 2 bars now. A little stronger there before. Okay, Brooklyn to the Bruckner, to the Bronx, I hear you. Yeah, all of a sudden now your carrier's going up. You must be going up to the bridge, up to the high point.
Yeah, you're faster now. I got a real good copy on you down there, 10-4.
Yep, I got you on a video gate. I got you about 5 bars, coming in real good. What are you approaching the middle of the bridge?
Yeah, just about. I'm just about at the middle.
Yep, you're just about a 9 to almost 20 over. That's pretty funny. And then, now, once you get over to Whitestone, what do you got to do once you get to the Bronx to get back to Long Island?
Yeah. Oh, this is ridiculous, man. If I'd have known this, I would have just went in the rush hour traffic, you know, this afternoon.
Oh, yeah, no. I didn't know that the T-neck was closed up with the construction tonight. Okay, from the Cross Island to the Throgs Neck, because they're doing some road work. I remember seeing a bunch of cones up during the day.
Yeah, I'm at the middle of the bridge now.
Yep, I got you in there. Nice, clean audio. Got you on the video gate. I'll shoot it over to you in that email. You'll be able to hear yourself.
Oh, okay, 10-4 there. 10-4. Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, I'm right at the middle of the bridge, right about now. And it's crazy traffic.
And again, what do you got to do once you get over to Whitestone now? Once you're in the Bronx, do you have to take another bridge to get back over to Long Island?
Well, once I get over this, I gotta hit the Bruckner.
And then where's the Bruckner gonna take you?
To the Bronx, I gotta go to Willis Avenue.
And then over another bridge to get back to Long Island?
See, now, I'm guessing I can take the Throgs Neck coming back. I don't know if it's shut down, going, I guess that would be south.
Okay, copy. Yeah, I'm not the greatest. I always rely on my GPS system there. That's why I was just asking. So you'll be back, going back to the Throgs Neck from a different angle?
Yeah, I don't know if I can. And you know the bad thing about it? I just let my friend my GPS about 4 hours ago.
Oh, goddamn. Yeah, it might have even given you a warning with the if you have the traffic built into it. Copy of that. You definitely sounded good there. Sounded good in that other unit. We couldn't believe they were coming in from Nova Scotia. He was booming it.
Yeah, he was blasting. When I first heard him, I could barely hear him. Because he had shouted me. And he was only moving my meter like once, and then the condition just picked up.
Yeah, I think he was going from low power to high power. Because he said he was flipping a switch. And when he flipped the switch, all of a sudden, he hit me 9 to 20 over, and then he said he had to lower his power down. But you were hearing him good either way from where you were.
Yeah, 10-4 out there, 10-4 out. Look at this mobile is getting out.
Oh, yeah, you'll see on this thing that you're lighting up my bars pretty good, and audio-wise, you sound like you're right here on the island.
Yeah, 10-4. 10-4 out there. Yeah, this traffic is ridiculous.
Oh, I know, especially on a Sunday night. Everyone's coming home. The weekend had such good weather. And earlier I was telling you, Cowboy, we finally got everything together. We're going to get him hooked up with Times Microwave 213 coax and IMAX, a ground plane kit. And everything's in the works for hopefully this week or this coming weekend. We're going to have everyone over there, including Dave. Dave's going to go over to Cowboy's house to check everything out also. Oh, yeah, Cowboy's real happy when I told him that Dave's going to come over and check the whole thing out with all his meters and stuff. It's like the CB shop's going to Cowboy.
Yeah, that's good. It's about time.
Oh, I know. Exactly. It's been quite a while. I just caught Cowboy on Channel 20 or 22, boo-hoo, and I told him you were down here. I don't know if he's in the background listening right now.
Yeah,
my God. I know you hate to tell you to do it, but usually your best bet stay to the right and then cut to the left the last minute over. That's what I mean. I hate to tell you to do it, but it's the only way on a cash one. Go stay in another lane and then cut over the last minute. Like, uh-oh, I forgot my easy pass.
No, I'm going to cut off next minute like, fuck you.
Copy on that. Okay, I'll put it to the side there. I'll forward you on to your email or your text. This video will get you be able to hear yourself.
Yeah, okay, I appreciate that, man. I definitely appreciate that. I'll catch you in a little bit later.
Yep, catch you later. Drive safe. All the good numbers to everyone in the mobile over there. Take care. 714, I'm 107. Bye.
All right, catch you later. I'm just about by the toll. All right, you have a good evening. 714, trip 7 with the wave.
Copy on that. Worldwide. Trip 7 in the mobile. Sounding good out. 50 miles east of the big old apple trees. Bye.